Hi everyone, today I'm going to be doing this hair tutorial. It is like 6 in the morning, so I'm filming and like my voice isn't like awake yet, and I'm just really tired, so yeah. But the hair looks like this. I had my hair like this in my last video, which was the review video. I guess you could say these are kind of Victoria's Secret waves. So they're really, really pretty. So if you guys want to see how to get this look, then keep on watching. So the curling iron I'm going to be using, I know you can't really see my face, but it's a 1-inch curling iron, and this is by Pro Beauty Tools. So I'm just going to show you how I curl my hair, and then how I get it into kind of, loose waves. So I'm going to take a piece about this big. And I'm going to clamp down on the hair, pull it away from my face, pull it out, away, and go up. I'm going to hold this for about 5-10 seconds. This is starting to become my everyday hairstyle. So, okay. I go like this. Now I'm going to do this all over my head.
There's a light that I can't find. Well, maybe it's too far away. Well, maybe I'm just blind. Maybe I'm just blind. So hold me when I'm here, love me when I'm wrong.
Okay, so now I curled all of my hair, and this took me literally 2 minutes to do. So now I have all these curls, and you can of course leave them like this, but I'm not going to. I'm going to take a paddle brush and start brushing them out to get nice waves. And these actually start to come out as kind of Victoria's Secret waves. So I really like that, because I've been trying to figure out how to do that hairstyle for like the longest time. And these are kind of like Victoria's Secret waves, so I really, really love it. Okay. So now you have this. So your hair looks like this when you're done. I really like it. I think it's very pretty, simple, and cute, I guess. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you very soon.